Slow on street. The ring cons surface the Joy-Con faces you. Just pull out it, say no, shouldn't say yes. Move yourself. Give room to move around. I've given myself as much room as I can. Proper posture. Tip. Bell. I knew it was gonna happen too, as soon as I started. Incon calibration.
Hold the Rincon in both hands while facing forward. Hands. Pull outward hard on the ring con. Okay.
That's hard.
Spread your feet slightly and stand up straight. Lightly jog in place, staying aware of your surroundings. Spread your feet slightly and stand up straight. Quickly jog in place. Okay.
Yeah.
Dynamic stretching. Try to mirror Tip's movements without overextending yourself. All right, music start. Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con. Make sure your back is straight. Last time. The heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. Focus on moving the insides of your ankles upward. Last time. All right. Good.
That one's difficult.
Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips.
Okay. Good at dancing games.
Don't let your knees move too far forward. Make sure your toes are pointed straight ahead of her. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ringkan above your head and lean to the side. Be sure to keep your lower back straight.
Great. Let's synchronize with them.
Begin to lean. Let's do one more of each. Great job.
Five-minute intro. Means I get to relax a bit. That's fair. Water. Talking to me. We freed the ring. It's pretty purpley though, so. That's a dragon demon thing. Ring. I will teach her something.
Drago! Wait!
Hey, look, another ring.
Sorry if I surprised you. That was Drago. He's a dragon who radiates a dangerous, dark influence. To think that he still has so much power. Drago's dark influence has a horrible effect on anything it touches. If he were to release it in all its power, his influence could cover the whole world. I have to stop him, but my power alone won't be enough. Wait, you're not from around here, are you? Right, right, of course you're not.
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb, as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
Neato. my god, I've gone Super Saiyan. I matched that mirror. It's probably time for me to stand up.
Huh? Is something wrong? Your hair went out.
You're gonna work with me on this, aren't you?
Aww.
The more you exercise, the more synchronized we'll be. You'll know we're in sync when your hair flares up. I'm counting on you.
Turn like wheel. Turn like a wheel. Okay. Ikena. Sure. You don't actually have to jump, jump. Oh no, I missed treasure. Ooh. Yeah. level up. No? No level on the first one? Great. I need to make sure this isn't falling down. My stockings kinda did a little too. I did miss some treasures, but I'm sure we'll go back eventually. That's better. Kinda. An enemy.
Uh-oh. I knew these guys would show up. To defeat the monsters that Drago created, you'll have to fight against them in big battles. No need to worry. I'm a fit battle expert. So if you're feeling a bit intimidated, just leave it to me. You can think of fit battles as the collision of two combatants exercising.
There's quite a few options. on my toeses. On my feeties. Good effort. Level up. Needs more jogging. I fell. Set the ring tone down. I'm sure this thing isn't falling off again. Goodness. No need to rush though. Thank you, game. It's very kind of you. Not to rush me.
Thank you.
Finally, I can see the end. Oh, I'm dead now. Game over.
Yeah. Oh. All
right. Well, I'm gonna say that's the end of this for now. Oh, that's hard. Good exercise, though. That's kind of the point, I guess. Haha! Spider the bunch! Yeah!
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the ring con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist. While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side. Return to your original position, switch hands, and bend the other way.
No, this way.
Stretch slowly. Don't overdo it. Back slowly. Stretch your left arm to the side and hold it with your right arm. Pull in your arm and stretch the muscles of your left shoulder. Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to rotate your waist as well. Yourself back slowly. Join your hands together in front of you. With your palms facing out, stretch out your back. Bring yourself back slowly. Put your right foot forward and cross your legs. Bend your body forward. And stretch the back of your left leg.
I can't reach my toes.
Hold it like that for a little longer. Straighten up and switch legs. Stretch the opposite side as well. Breathe slowly as you hold. Slowly straighten up, bit by bit, starting from your lower back. your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Now switch legs. Shift your center of balance forward and stretch out the opposite side. Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete. Good job.
Yay! In a healthy lifestyle. Remember to dock your Joy-Cons, or else you're gonna stream tomorrow and they're gonna be dead. This is when I want to do this. Well, that was fun. 2 levels a day probably isn't much, but we'll get better. Anyway, that was a lot of me talking. I hope people don't mind me talking. Oh, I'm so... Am I gonna get out of this outfit right away? No, I'm gonna sit in it for a few more hours. Fun stuff. Anyway, if you made it to the end, thanks for watching. I hope to post more of this. I'm dripping out the sleeves.